Gallagher, 3, 4, 5 players involved. Colin Cooper, he had the ball to James up Donahoe, who was running the whole into the field. There were 4 or 5 players involved. Donahoe went through with the left leg, popped it low along the ground into the back of the net, and it all stopped behind in the Kerry 14-metre line. An absolutely superb goal. That was football to perfect. And let me tell the public in High Street down there, Jack Shea, his son is alongside me, Jack Shea. That goal came when there was a Croke man passing the Legion men, and they combined for that goal. Jack Shea, your son is alongside us, doing a bit of work here. We hope you're enjoying the game below in that famous Calamity pub.